Hello, darkness, my old. Hello. Hey yo. Yeah. Oh, that's my shit. Oh, the bitch is gonna reel my shit. Oh, let's get into the action. We're going to turn this down a little bit so you guys aren't deaf when I yell. So perfect. And we gotta go back to here. Alright. Oh, jeez, Pink, come on. That's so high there, buddy. What the heck is going on? Why can I not move? What the heck? What the heck just happened? What the heck? That was weird as shit. Bum bada bum bada bum 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 bada bum bada bum 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 bada bum bada bum 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 bada bada bum 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 bum. Oh, shucks. My Wi-Fi even up? Yeah, it's up. What the heck? We'll just see. I wanna see my FPS in a creative match while I'm streaming. That'd be that. So, confirmation dialogue. Stream. Output. Why can I not? Hold on, guys, I'm just trying to set up so you guys can see what I'm actually doing. Why can start Streamlabs. I don't know how to fix this. So if I go to capturing or whatever video, I think maybe base canvas output. If I go, how about output? Output streaming audio track and for streaming target bitrate. What the heck? I am very confused. very, very, very confused. Just get rid of that because I don't need that up. What is it doing? Nah, I don't need that. What is that? Mini feed. I'm so confused. Would it be in like appearance? What is that? Oh no, we're not doing that. That's ugly. Show the live doc chat on the left side. No, chat size. Bigger. Remote control notifications. Scene collections. Game overlay. Advanced. What does advanced do? Video. Why you no work? Like, I like you for work. Why you no work, kid? Come on. Retry maximum redress. 20 default network. Resources, media files. Media files, maybe? Enable media. Nope. Enable browser. Yep. Nope. Bruh, I don't want no stream delay. I want this shit immediately, bruh. Replay buffer file name prefix. Nope. Recording. Audio. Video. I don't know what I should do. I don't know. I need help. I really need help. I do not understand. No. Video, maybe? Video. Base campus resolution. Output. Resolution. Downscale filter. Common FPS values. I'll probably have to change that sooner or later. Restart stream labels. Delete. I'm so confused. How to fix this? I don't know. I'm gonna look it up. Hold on. Just gotta. Where is it? Oh, there it is. How to fix black screen when streaming. Why is it all in caps? When streaming on. What's this thing called? Streamlabs. When streaming. flex screen when streaming on. How do you fix this? Okay. Delete the cap. How do you do that? How do you delete the capture source? Restart stream as administrator and re-add the source. Where is the, is it output? Streaming. Why you no work, kid? Wait, rescale output. Delete the capture source. Where is the capture source? I don't understand. This is so frustrating. Capture source. Is it this? Add a group. Movables. Oh, yeah. Wait, no. Is this the capture? I don't understand. Add a group so you can move. What source is it? Oh, I'm yawning. Tired. Click to open your notification window. Schedule stream. I do not know it. No. Right click the trigger. Run as administrator. Have stream list. Okay. Now to pull up another one that where to find capture source on Streamlabs OBS. No, we're not doing uppercase this time. Where to find capture source on Streamlabs OBS. How to fix capture source issues. I do not. Why? I'm starting to get frustrated. Can't capture games. Yeah. Hello, I've been capturing some games. This is Warhammer. Why? What is going on? Hold on. I'll be back.